the cemetery here is on the edge of Severodonetsk. You can hear the explosions in the background. All of these are new graves. We can't stay too long here because it's not terribly safe, but yeah, as you can see, this is the result of the war. All these are new graves from the 24th of February. And you can see, and here you have new ones, ready for whoever comes next. I'm told here that almost every day there are new burials. Anyway, let's go. Disney People News for the Los Angeles Times.